and gentlemen.
First, but we got Tyler Bateman and RAZE.
Come on!
Tyler Bateman, this was that's just flat out insulting. Coming out to Cast Iron Cothern's music. Not last thing he wants is to get hurt in this final match. There we go, Bateman locking up once again. Let's go behind there. Only Kazan and Carlin can make a simple takedown look like a powerbomb.
You made me close. There's no cheering for you.
Well, this isn't the last we're going to see of RAZE tonight. RAZE will actually have to be caught in their first battle royal. Also, California female wrestling favorite Bucky will also be taking part in that Super Fucking Battle Royal. This is a night full of surprise, this is a night where people can really shock the world. Oh! And one way for Kyle Bateman to shock the world is if he sends Kazan Carlin back to Oklahoma, he has stretched it.
Oh!
Oh, and Bateman kicks out. Tyler off the rope. Uh-oh. He was going for that big lariat.